Good morning, everybody, and happy Father's Day to all my fellow dads. It's a big day for us. Hope you guys all enjoy your day and you get to do what you want to do today. And hopefully that involves the family and a barbecue and some pool time and good stuff. Relaxation. No ball games to watch, but that's the way it is right now. So happy Father's Day again, and I got my Father's Day tea, a new one today. Molly, thank you very much. I love it. And one of the things that us dads have to do occasionally, maybe not all of us, but some of us, is put the kids to bed. Not an easy task when they're little and they don't want to go. So sometimes putting them to bed with a little tune is a good way to go. And so I'll sing a little lullaby today from James Taylor, 1971. It's called You Can Close Your Eyes. Well, the sun is surely sinking down, and the moon is surely rising. This old world must still be spinning round, and I still love you. So close your eyes, you can close your eyes, it's alright. I don't know no love songs, and I can't sing the blues anymore. But I can sing this song, and you can sing this song when I'm gone. Long before another day, we gonna have a good time, and no one's gonna take that time away, and you can stay as long as you like. Close your eyes, can't close your eyes, it's alright. Well, I don't know no love songs, and I can't sing the blues anymore. But I can sing this song, and you can sing this song when I'm gone. Go to bed already. Holy mackerel. Mom and I are tired. We need to go to sleep. So do you. Hurry up. Well, there you go. Happy Father's Day, you guys.
And we miss our dads. We were blessed with two of the finest fathers. And boy, we sure do miss Speedy and Bill.
You got that so right.
They were two amazing guys. Good sense of humor. Good... role models,
good work ethic,
huge. They were
good looking.
Yes, very good. Good guys, anyway, yes.
They were good guys, tremendous guys.
Yes.
We're happy that you guys are all having a great day today. We hope you do.
Yes, we were. Enjoy your Father's Day, and we will see y'all tomorrow.
We sure will, and it's Request Monday. Ooh. I got a couple lined up, so we'll see you tomorrow. Stay safe out there on Father's Day. Be well. Have a great day. Be kind to each other, and keep on the sunny side. We'll see you tomorrow.